Welcome, Boys and Girls. Jumpa lagi bersama saya, Damit Ovian. Lanjut lagi kita main Spider-Man Wild Truck di difficulty spektakulernya lagi, Pra. Sekarang udah di part ke-23, Bre, ya. Di part kemarin kita sudah mengalahkan dua lagi dari Sinister Six, yaitu Rhino dan Scorpion. Epic banget, Pak, pertarungannya, Pak. Dan endingnya itu greget banget, gitu. Caranya Spider-Man-nya ngalahinnya itu yang wow banget gitu loh, Pak. Oke, Bre. Oh, kita masih di difficulty spektakuler, Pak, ya. Dan misi selanjutnya ini kita membahas tentang judul misinya Step into Map Barrier. Oke lah. Suite-nya kita dapat suite baru lagi, Pak. Nah, ini dia. Last Stand Out. Oke lah, langsung kita buka aja, Pak. Anjir, keren anjir kostumnya anjir. Kita dapat trofi, Bre. A suite for all seasons. Anjir, udah lengkap, Pak. Tinggal satu suite lagi sih ini sih. Ini masih tanda tanya semua, Pak. Ini pasti suite-nya ini keren abis ini pasti. GG sangat. Kita tapi nggak mau pakai kostum ini dulu, Pak, ya. Kita pakai kostum masih tetap dengan kostum yang ini dulu, Bre, karena ini kostumnya itu siap tempur banget. Kalau kostum ini kan kostum buat jalan-jalan gitu lah, Bre. Cocok banget ini kostumnya. Untuk misinya kita pakai kostum ini dulu, Bre. Dan skillnya, untuk skill saya sudah dapat ini, Bre. Blast off, oke. Okay. Udah terbuka semua, Pak. Ini yang Innovator udah 100%, Defender juga udah 100%, dan sekarang Web Slinger harus udah 100% juga, Bre. Nah, udah 100% semua dong. Anjir, dapat trofi lagi, Pak. Superior Spider-Man. Spider-Man-nya tuh udah pro sangat ini. Untuk suite-nya, oh, kita dapat ini, Bre, ya. Enemies cannot block or interrupt your attacks even if the shield. Oh. Jadi tiap kita mukul itu musuhnya enggak bisa ngehindar, enggak bisa nangkis, enggak bisa ngapa-ngapain lah. Pasrah dia, Pak. Kalau dipukulin pasrah. Tapi saya mau pakai kostum yang ini, Bre. Nah, pengen berapi-api gitu loh, Pak. Nah, kita pakai bentar, kostumnya salah, Pak. Nah, kita pakai kostum yang putih ini dong. Nah. Oke, dapat jurus Spirit Fire nih di kostum yang ini, Pak. Kekuatan dari kostum yang ini, Bre. Nah, yang Ghost Rider itu loh, Pak. Tapi saya nggak mau pakai kostum itu, cuma mau pakai powernya aja, kekuatannya aja. Ini juga banyak yang baru-baru sih. Wailah. Apa ya ini ya? Stormbird Discharge. Enggak jelas. Nanti aja. Untuk gadgetnya kita upgrade juga, Pak. Gadgetnya ini udah full upgrade semua, Pak, punya saya, Pak. Tinggal yang ini aja, yang gadget yang terbawah ini kita upgrade lagi, Pak. Nah, upgrade semua langsung dong. Nah, upgrade lagi dong. Upgrade dong. Nah, yang terakhir sekalian upgrade juga dong. Nah, udah full upgrade semua Spider-Man-nya itu. Udah pro sangat. Oke deh. Langsung kita ke misi aja, Pak. Nggak usah pakai lama gitu loh, Mang Spidey. Oke loh. Ada kejahatan di sana. Bodoh amat, Bapak. Kejahatannya belakangan dong. Gitu banget ya, jadi superhero gitu banget ya. Oke, yang penting anjir, langsung ditelepon MJ, Pak. Oke, kita pakai MJ kah? Mary Jane Watson yang paling kawaii sedunia, Pak. Dunia game maksudnya, Bre. Kawaii des, Kak. Apa saya jadi wibu gini ya? Bismillah. Bismillah. Bismillah itu merek rokok, Pak. But the elevator's on lockdown. Need to get into the security room to unlock it. Lur, main puzzle lagi dong kita dong. There's the security room. But that guard will see me if I go in. Residents are pretty upset. Kan dijaga kan? Kita ini ada di ruangannya Osborn, Pak, ya. Create a diversion. Kita sambil ngobrol-ngobrol. Why isn't Osborn down here? This sort of thing never happens to him. The mayor and his friends are exempt. Security let one of his biggest donors back upstairs right away. I knew it. It's all one big boys club. Come on. Come on. Kita berusaha mengganggu security-nya itu loh, Pak. Nah. Create a diversion. Left my stupid inhaler upstairs. I heard they'll let you up if you claim special circumstances. The health emergency might do it. Really? Come on. Let's go talk to security. Nah, kan kita dibantuin kan sama orang-orang ini kan. Hey, let us back upstairs. I've got a medical emergency here. Sama pengaruhi orang-orang gitu loh, Pak, si Mamang MG ini. Nih, satu orang lagi. Every second we stay down here, we risk catching that plague. Definitely stay away from the receptionist. Been coughing up a storm.
What? They have to let us back upstairs.
Nah, ayo dong.
That should do it.
Ayo dong, pergi dong, security-nya dong.
If I get sick, I'll sue you into the ground.
Security room's open. Just need to get to the door without being seen.
Everyone, please stay calm. Sable International has nearly finished their sweep.
Kita harus masuk tapi tidak ketahuan itu, Pak ya. Nah. Anjir. Ada-ada aja triknya gitu loh, Pak. Tempat apa ini?
Hello.
Hello.
I know a few Sable agents who would love to meet you.
Jir lah, kita bisa sekarang pakai tembak itu dong. Tembak petir. Cidori ini tembaknya nih. Wih, mamang. Mamang. Press kotak tuh buat enemy steel takedown.
Multi-million dollar building with network speeds from 1995. Ridiculous.
Bus lah. Harus like jarak dekat emang tembaknya ya. I like this thing. Mamang MJ ini juga pro banget. Around. Ada kodok, Pak. Percuma dong. Oh, kita ngelempar ke sini, Pak ya. Nah. Ada kodok, Bapak. Sini dong. Nah, nanti kita setrum dia, Pak. Kita cidori. Nah, ada kodok kan, Pak? Cidori. Anjir, CMC bisa cidori. Kantornya Sable atau kantornya Osborne?
Elevator controls in the security room next to the Sable agent.
Cuma satu orang, Pak.
Sweep complete. Sector clear.
Ampus lah, cidori dong.
Mary Jane Watson, super spy.
Super spy. That elevator. Jir. Ada si Sable dong. Nah, sama si Asabel sama Osborne, Mbak.
That did it. Norman's clearing out and the elevator's unlocked. Time to head upstairs.
Time to head upstairs. Pelan-pelan MC, pelan-pelan MC. Nah, kita ke sana dong.
Elevator. This is it.
Jut. Oh, jir. Kampretos lah. Saya kira tinggal suruh tinggal masuk gitu aja, jir. Ternyata nunggu si Sable sama si Osborne-nya itu keluar dulu. Nah gini dong. Aduh, gak bisa ditutup dong. Loh, jir lah. Sama-sama kawaii emang dua orang ini. Mak satunya masih perawan, satunya sudah MILF. MILF. Tahu artinya MILF, bre? MILF itu artinya apa ya? Ya cari tahu sendirilah artinya MILF. Kita misi mengendap-endap terus ini. Udah dua part tuh. Kemarin pakai Miles, sekarang pakai MJ. Cuma yang kemarin seru habis sih karena bersangkutan dengan Mamang Rino.
If he's hiding something up here.
Jir.
I'm gonna find it.
Ini ruangannya si Osborne. Norman Osborne kah? Ya kan, ini ruangnya si Osborne kan?
Scientific journals debating the Spider-Man problem. So weird there's a whole cottage industry focused on explaining Pete's powers. Weirder still that Norman is such an active part of it.
Tentang artikel tentang laba-laba yang gigit.
Sable presence downstairs just ballooned. I think Norman's being moved. Worried they might spot me.
I might have had something to do with that. Keep your distance. I should be okay for now. What is this thing?
What is this thing?
Schematics for a prototype combat mask. Looks like it can reveal structural weaknesses.
Ini pelindung kepalanya anak buahnya si Sable kan? Jir, dipakai dong sama dia dong.
Wow, this mask is incredible. Is it showing a door hidden in that wall?
Ada ruang rahasia kah? Ada ruang rahasia, Pak. Nah, iya kan?
The fabulous Osborne boys.
Jir, Norman Osborne sama Harry Osborne, Pak.
His son farewell. This must be from when Harry left for Europe.
Secret
keypad behind the family portrait. Norman must like spy movies. Need to find the code for that keypad.
Kodenya apa, Bapak? Enggak ada sesuatu kah? Nah, mungkin ada yang
blueprint for the apartment. Tons of empty space right behind the wall with a family portrait. Who leaves space unused in a Manhattan apartment?
Gebre. Enggak ada yang menarik kah di sini?
Looks like a boatload of electrical is routed right behind that painting of Norman.
Kodenya, kita disuruh nyari kode, Bapak. Inikah?
Work order for keypad lock.
Nah.
Looks like he used Harry's last day as the code. That must be the day Harry left for Europe.
Harry-nya ke Europe-nya tanggal berapa, Pak? Enggak ada angkanya, bentar, Bre. Enggak ada angkanya, Pak.
Self-diagnostic complete. No fault found.
Nah, ke sana dong. Ada ruangan rahasia tapi kita enggak bisa masuk, Bapak.
Norman could be back any minute. Need to find that keypad code.
Harry's
last day. I know he left last summer, but was it Norman locked up Harry's room? Wants it untouched for when Harry returns from Europe.
Where did I turn
but
from
where
Europe?
Did he put the key?
Kita nyari kode. Kodenya itu waktu Harry pulang ke dari pulang atau berangkat dari Europe gitu loh, Bre.
On my way to Dr. Michael's for one last shot before the big trip. Hey, if you're gonna meet me there, could you grab my journal from my room? I just wanted to record some thoughts on the big bon voyage day. anyway. Listen, I know I don't say this enough, but thank you, Dad. You know, for doing this.
Kodenya mana, Bapak?
Wow, haven't heard Harry's voice in so long. He sounds so tired. Let's hope that journal is still here. Gotta check his room.
Oh dong, sebelum.
Pete and I loved coming over here to watch movies when we were kids. A different world from Queens. Funny how Harry always wanted the opposite. Nothing
mengingat masa lalunya, Pak.
Cartoons on the little TV in May's kitchen. Harry's room. But it's locked.
Kunci, Bapak.
Where Norman keeps the key.
Tadi MJ mengingat masa lalunya antara Peter dan juga si Peter dan juga Harry itu, Pak. Ceritanya seperti itu, Bre. Wush. Lagi ini.
Happy birthday, dear. Sorry, I'm a little late. It's been a busy month. I miss you, M.
M itu ibunya Harry, Pak.
I've put Harry. I've sent him away for treatment. We'll fix
for treatment.
Him, I promise.
Developing
the
G27
was too slow to save you. It won't fail, Harry.
Oh.
I'm keeping his room exactly as it is, ready for when he gets back. The key is with you, Em. I know you keep it safe.
Wait, Norman sent Harry away for treatment?
For treatment?
I thought he went to Europe on his own. What were you hiding from us, Harry?
Apa yang disembunyikan Harry itu loh, Pak? Harry-nya sekarang nggak di Eropa dong?
Norman and Otto. Wow.
Jir si Otto masih gondrong gitu, Pak.
What could have ruined a friendship like this?
Gak ada tanda-tanda kode kah? Ya, ini jadi tadi dari percakapannya tadi sih si Norman Osborne itu membawa Harry untuk treatment. Ini istrinya kan? Emily.
We used to make fun of him for calling her the prettiest mom at Midtown, but he might have been right.
Cantik lah, Pak.
Like there's something attached to the back of the frame.
Duh, kunci dong.
Score. This must be the key for Harry's room.
Wih, kita udah dapat kunci kamarnya si Harry, Pak. Sebelum si Norman datang, Bray, kita harus cepat, Bray, ya. Jur, kuncinya disembunyikan di fotonya. Nah, ini ruangan itu kan.
This can't be for Harry, can it?
Kamarnya si Harry kok kayak rumah sakit gini, Bray? Penyakitankah ini si Harry-nya ini?
Why didn't you tell us you were sick?
Tuh kan, si Harry ternyata sakit, Pak.
Law books. Harry wants to be an environmental attorney, like his mom. Harry's journal.
His
last entry is marked July 18.
July 18.
That must be the code to that room.
Tuh kan? Leaving Europe today, huh? Not sure how this is going to death, but. Oke. Kodenya sudah diketahui, Pak. Tuh kan ada si Norman sama si Sable kan?
We, you are staying here. The antiserum is ready, and I'm going to supervise production.
You will be completely vulnerable without me.
I seem to be completely vulnerable with you. I'm going alone. End of discussion.
Keep Tapi kita on standby. Belum bisa masuk ke ruangan rahasia itu kan, yang ada kodenya tadi kan? Ruangan apa tadi sebenarnya, Pak?
Pete, Norman's gear is ready. He's headed to the lab it's at now. Can you follow?
Not without alerting him. Somebody spiked Sable's coffee today. Her men are set on double secret probation alert.
Okay, then stay ready. I've almost got the location.
Pelan-pelan dam, quietly dam, quietly.
Hey, got you. Don't move.
Kampret tos. Kampretnya itu tos. Anjir emang.
Pete, Norman's cure is ready. He's headed to the lab it's at now. Can you follow?
Not without alerting him. Somebody spiked Sable's coffee today. Her men are set on double secret probation alert.
Okay, then stay ready. I've almost got the location.
Oh dong, belok dong, Pak. Nah, kan mau saya...
Hey,
anjir, ketahuan lagi kan? Saya paling benci menyelinap-nyelinap kayak gini, Pak.
Pete, Norman's cure is ready. He's headed to the lab it's at now. Can you follow?
Not without alerting him. Somebody spiked Sable's coffee today. Her men are set on double secret probation alert.
Okay, then stay ready. I've almost got the location.
Kita harus bunuh orang itu dulu, Pak, ya. Biar dia nanti nggak bisa kembali lagi gitu loh, Pak. Oh dong, lagi dong, sini lagi dong.
Stand by control. I heard something.
Bisa nggak ketahuan gini ya si MC ya?
Hey, don't move.
Anjir, kan mau saya Sebelum dia teriak, Bapak. Kampret itu loh, Bang, kampret. Juga ada orang kan di sini kan? Nah. Sini, Bapak.
Better check it out.
Anjir lah. Saya mau pakai setrum-setrum Chidori cinta itu loh, Pak. Ke sana, Bapak.
Got movement. Stand by.
Pelan-pelan MC. Ketahuan dong. Sembunyi MJ. Jujur lah. Sini lagi, Bapak. Nah, pelan-pelan dam. Ini musuhnya kuat-kuat dam. Kuat plus pinter gitu loh, Pak. Push lah. Chidorinya itu udah terlalu pro memang. Chidori dong. Tati dam. Gak ada orang di sini, bre. Jurlah, ada dua orang loh, Pak. Dua orang tersembunyi, bosku.
SA-45, we need your status.
Huh? Come, who's there? Can someone check on SA-45?
Control, status.
Nothing to report.
Control, I saw something.
Freeze!
Bangsat! Ngulangnya ini jauh loh, Pak. Anjir lah. Tuh kan, oh enggak ya. Langsung kita langsung ke sini, Bapak. Siap pakai MG dong. Enggak ada orang, Bapak.
What the hell was that? Hey, who's there?
Satu orang udah mati, Bapak. Tinggal satu lagi nih, jir. Pos lah, si Dori dong. Si Dorinya udah terlalu pro, baby. Kemana, Bapak? Fokus sini dong. Nah, ini gedung. Kodenya 18 Juli.
Oke.
Okay. Akhirnya kita masuk ke ruangannya itu, Pak. Tuh kan. Anjirlah, ruangan apa ini, bre?
Super. Gotta find the location of the Devil's Breath Lab.
Laba-laba, Pak.
In this room must be useful.
Ruangan apa ini, bre?
Norman wins the fancy map contest. Huh. This shows up commercial. Wow. So many records facilities.
Kota New York kan?
Going all in on defense. Sable troop deployments. Looks like Norman's tracking Dr. Michael's movements. Creep fest. I bet I can find the Devil's Breath Lab with this. It must be an Oscorp property with a ton of Sable protection, frequented by Dr. Michael's. Dr. Strom?
Is
he a robotics expert? Bravo, bravo, bravo. A records facility could be perfect cover for the Devil's Breath Lab. No movement from Dr. Van Adder. Must
banyak
be out
dokter
of
ya.
And this must be the C team. Good old Alpha team. Oscorp's going all in on defense research. Dr. Michaels leads the Devil's Breath team. Wherever the anti-serum is, he must have been too.
Kulah. Ada sesuatu yang penting lagi kah? Kira ada rekaman lagi dong.
GR-27 research log. The whole project has gone to hell. GR-27 is a cure, not a disease. But try telling that to the evening news. Somehow, they've picked up the technician's morbid nickname, Devil's Breath. And are using it to stoke hysteria. I have no idea what it's really capable of. A cure for cancer, genetic disorders, birth defects. With just a little more research, I know we could perfect it. Instead, I'll spend the next 18 months on PR mop-up. What a waste of time.
Devil's Breath isn't a disease. It's an attempt at a cure? I almost can't believe it.
Almost can't believe it. The Devil's Breath itu fungsinya bukan untuk disease. Disease itu apa disease?
What are these? Itulah
pokoknya. Dia ada bom juga, Pak. Prototype hand grenade. Ini senjatanya Goblin kan? Yang nonton Spider-Man yang pertama, Pak. Itu kan dia pakai bom-bom itu kan? Buat apa ini?
Norman's got a real mad scientist thing going on.
Ruang kerjanya Norman gini amat ya? Nah, ada sesuatu lagi kan?
Norman Osborn, GR-27
tadi,
research log.
Kita suruh kemana lagi nih, bre?
GR-27 is a cure, not a disease. But try telling that to the evening news. Somehow, they've picked up the technician's morbid nickname, Devil's Breath.
Pak, saya stuck, Pak. Nggak ada yang bisa digerakin kah? Oke, kita stuck di sini, bre. kampretos gitu loh.
Looks like a map of the Upper West Side. No, Norman's not crazy enough to keep the Devil's Breath Lab must have a big Sable presence. No, I need to track Michaels. Van Adder is a dead end. A records facility could be perfect cover for the Devil's Breath Lab. Should check the patrol routes against Oscorp buildings.
Bentar, Pak. Saya stuck, Pak. Ini, Pak. Stuck di sini dulu, Bre. Kita akan lanjut di part selanjutnya, Pak, ya. Sekarang untuk part kali ini masih stuck di ruang kerjanya si Norman Osborn itu, Pak. Oke, Bre. Jangan lupa buat like, comment, dan subscribe. And salam matoh. Kita lanjutkan di part selanjutnya, Bre.